was to the high ground that we would go to pray for God's blessing and mercy. Freely we have received God's love, and freely we must give. When we stand and see such a big city like this behind us, the question that comes into my mind is the prophecy of Joel relevant for these people, that God's Spirit would be poured out upon all flesh? And the question is, not only should we pray today, but who will be the people who will intercede, who will remain in that intercession until there is a breakthrough, until that promise is fulfilled in the lifetime of the people who are here right now?
In the book of Jonah, you can see God being concerned about that very great city of Nineveh. And likewise, God is concerned about cities just like this. We're told in the book of Psalms, Psalm chapter 2, to ask God for the nations for our inheritance. And we should be coming before God, pleading the case and asking Him to have mercy upon these people, just like He's had mercy upon us.